Have we arrested all the insurrectionists yet?
Protesters.
We've arrested 535 people involved in the attack on the Capitol from January 6th so far.
Is there a database for all these arrests?
Yes. We've been keeping track of who they are and where they're from, but that list is confidential. I'm on it.
On what? What are you doing?
Hacking your system.
How do you know how to do that?
MIT.
Fair. Please don't.
Got it.
How?
We just walked into the FBI building.
There was too many people in there, though, so we yelled fire.
Excuse me?
Way more gunshots went off than I was expecting.
Sounded like the 4th of July all over again.
So then we just lit a real fire.
We got that thing cooking pretty good, us.
You did what?
Then it was easy to just walk right in and grab it.
Well, what's it say?
Yeah, who got the most?
I have no idea. I can't read.
Give me the damn paper.
No, but a dollar I have the most people arrested for insurrection.
Is that really a thing you're happy to bet on, Florida?
Yes, and confidently.
I'll take that bet. I'm closer, and I like to fight.
Mississippi, New Hampshire, both Dakotas, Rhode Island, and Wyoming got nobody.
It was longer than 15 minutes. I'm not going.
The right of revolution's in my constitution. I wouldn't have been mad anyway.
I'm not mad either. Jail time is basically a prerequisite to live in Jacksonville anyway.
10th place belongs to Peach Face over there with 14. Bulldogs didn't make the playoffs. I didn't have much else going on. Kentucky had 16. Well, we can't be doing that now. Jersey had 17. North or South. Ohio is 25. Just one more competition we beat Michigan in. You can have this one. Virginia's got the 6th most with 27.
I guess those Charlottesville guys must have taken a field trip.
5th place goes to California with 33.
Are they from California? California, or are they from, like, Jefferson?
New York is in 4th with 38. The day I pass up a fight is the day hell freezes over.
Oh, actually, hell, never mind.
3rd is Texas with 48.
3rd place? I really thought I'd take this one.
If you ain't first,
you're last.
Sit down, Swampy. I'm still in this.
Why do you guys want to win this?
In 2nd place with 50 arrests?
Yeah.
Pennsylvania.
Yes!
And in 1st place, with 62 arrests
and a podium,
lectern,
is Florida.
Anyone surprised?
Here's your stupid dollar.
How are you always around when things go bad?
I'm everywhere, man.
Chaos knows no sides.
5 people in connection with the...